February 9, 1990, severe weather plagued the southeast, resulting in a tornado in East Texas and causing more than $500,000 in damage in Shreveport. How likely is severe weather this time of year? I'm going in depth to find out.
Friday on First News.